from the rooftop of Bethlehem's City Hall building, overlooking Manger Square. The Pope has arrived. He is vesting and will shortly start Mass. In the distance, the Church of the Nativity. Next to that is St. Catherine's, where you traditionally see the Bethlehem Midnight Christmas Mass. Papal altar. We were told they gave out 9,700 tickets. Many, most people will be standing. Seated areas for older people, disabled, and VIPs. Back in a minute when the Pope comes.